Hello, everyone. 218 on the west side. Aura of Resonance Recovery Elixir 7 days has been changed to Powerless Elixir. Interesting service announcement. Alright, so my this is back to my scrapper on the west side. So my west side is just starting Boreas Domain. My gunslinger, I actually went all the way to I believe this one spot where I'm supposed to do like a mini dungeon or something. I don't know. Whatever it is, I'm around that quest for my gunslinger, so I hope to reach that with this scrapper as well, and get my 9 of 11 seeds. And I know that the one that's like the two that are like right here can't be obtained until like way down with the forest minuet or whatever song. So that's where my gunslinger is at. And so I hope to catch it. My gunslinger is pretty much one level ahead, maybe 1.1 to 1.2 levels ahead. So, pretty much one away from the port zone. And so hopefully, I'll catch up to the port zone, by, you know. Get to the port zone by the middle of this week, or I mean, this by Friday basically, because I only play like every other day and only like 1 to 2 hours for each because I take forever for each zone. So let's get started. I should have pretty okay space for now. I'll have to sort it again soon. And then I think I got to get a seed over here. Let's get it. That's two. And every time I do this quest, I forget that I'm supposed to buy the tea or the ingredient or the tea. And then last time I went the other way around.
Let's get ready to leave.
When I can just do it like this. I mean, it's about the same, I guess. Well, no, it's a shorter way path, basically. So now I gotta do this one.
Let's get ready to leave.
Let's go ahead and get that one. Ah. Every time I see like a marker on the map, I'll go for it, even though I think I've already done this for this character. Specialization endurance.
You're the knight from Lutera Castle. You're just in time.
If something happens to the advance party, Raid Captain Gabrion and Archer Captain Azarin must do their best. Tell them to stand firm until reinforcements arrive.
All right. Sometimes I really like my scrapper as well, because it's a little bit faster than my gunslinger.
It's a shame. I can't salute you because of my wound.
It's funny.
Come on, then. You're here to help us? Huh. It's not like we're archers.
It's an honor to meet you. It's an honor to meet you.
It's an honor to fight. It's an honor to fight with you.
One shot, one demon. Understood? Maintain the battle lines! Ignore that annoying knucklehead. All archers, aim! Don't miss a single shot!
Come on, then. Let's give the arrow chuckers a bit of breathing room.
Oh, wow. I kind of assumed it was upgrade, and it was. So... let's see, the value is 181, 319, 203, 339. Sweet.
Thank you for gathering so much.
We will help. Deathband, charge!
Archers, into position. Cover the knights.
So relieved the reinforcements are coming.
Okay.
We will fight to the end.
Three of 11.
I can't find the captain and Hachi.
Demur's side is safer now. Thank you. Armin arrived while you were gone.
Where are they coming from? I have to hurry and heal the wounded.
Thank you.
What will happen to us now?
Father Armin has to rest. Keeps overworking himself. There are many who need your help.
Yes.
I'm Marilyn, the daughter of Sir Halrock.
Hello. Yeah, now I'm gonna go back there again. Secret weapon.
As the advisor of Boria Fortress, I was looking for a way to weaken the demons.
All right.
We will help. Deathband, charge!
Kay.
Archers, into position. Cover the knights.
The fourth seed. All right. We'll do. To get my seat first Biff of 11. Yes. All right, I'll look for it. A lot of monsters.
Yeah.
I see it. Alrighty. And I'm done. Just have to make sure which monsters are like in the vicinity of that problematic necklace. That way I don't have to like clear as many as I need. Alrighty. Still down there.
Pike! Thank you so much. It's my fault.
Don't worry about it. Everyone ready? Let's go.
All right. Alrighty.
Ashen Forge is northeast. I bid you good luck.
Okay. These always take forever. I see. Okay. Ready. Six out of 11. Oh gosh, this one's annoyingly positioned this time.
My baby! Oh, the flame that had... Oh dear, the forge flames seem to be going out. We kept them alive for so long.
Go grab tripod. Man, that one's really, really annoyingly positioned, huh? Let's just kill this big guy. There we go. Just had to, had to have some decoy. Specialization, swiftness. Fine. That is some movement speed. That is some movement speed. Alright, I think it's time for me to go the other side to get the seeds first. So let's go ahead and go do that. Is that not? Come on. I just had to kill that one anyway. Alright, what is this? Domination and swiftness. Another 2. Plus 2 plus 2. Nice. Be 60. Oh boy. All I need to match is an epic headpiece. If I get an epic headpiece, oh man, I just look all purple. And then kind of like a ABABA kind of style. Oh man, my scrapper looks really interesting. Seven of 11. Alright, I see another marker. But first, Okay. Now for you. Okay. All right. That's enough fighting. I'm glad I have a lot of movement speed. Awesome, 30%. Eight out of 11. Nice. Endurance. All right. Almost good. Just because that guy has a lot of range. Okay. Got the side quest done, got those seeds. It's back. Got those elites done too. . 30%. Awesome. Oh yeah, and I gotta get this Vista. I do that in a bit. That would be pretty good. 9, 7, 2, 4, 1, 2. Let's repair. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I was just summarizing myself how many I have on the way as I was playing. I was just mousing over to see how many I have. But I am going to go back to the Sunflower Bed Vista though, because I believe I'm going back to the Sunflower Orchard anyway. And I know, because like, there's two seeds like right here that I can't get anyway. So like, I know I need to get it. Yeah, this is my other one. I have they're both in the same area. My Gunslinger is on the east side. That is like roughly past a few quests from now. So I always play like on the same lines. So I kind of know my way around in the zone. And then this is my west one. This is my scrapper. So I have two in different regions. So that's another reason why it seems like I'm replaying certain things a lot. But it's because it's different regions.
With a hammer.
Umar doesn't do what he doesn't want.
How can I make weapons when the fire's out?
It'll be difficult to get any practical.
He can't make the weapons because the forge cooled down? Maybe. That's just Borger trying to whine his way out of work. The forge doesn't cool down that easily.
No, you're not listening. I understand that, wherever that is until then. I'm saying it's different region. So it's not about the same server or not. It's a totally two different regions. I started with East. And then I had a lot of friends on the West. Or like, everyone else was on a different server anyway. Even if it's the same region, it doesn't matter. Everyone's like on a different server. Like some, like a lot of the streamers are on Regulus. A lot of the, like, and then like there's some other people on another server. But then I also have friends that were playing on the west side. And then I had friends on the west side that play on different servers. But then the majority ones that I kind of could wrap myself around at the start of March. After spending like 2.5 weeks of learning my Gunslinger and playing a Gunslinger, you know, I actually went to make a different region, even though I don't even have a 50. And then I played that one and I just want to get the same things done so that I don't have to feel like I'm refocusing so much. So like, just like in WoW, right? I don't like to have one main. And then I have to go back and restart from a level 1 again. Like, so far apart. I prefer them about 20 to 30 quests together.